rhombic dodecahedron has 12 identical faces and 14 vertices. Each vertex is surrounded by 3 or 4 faces. The faces are rhombuses, four-sided shapes that have equal edge lengths. In this case, the ratio of diagonals is the square root of 2. Viewed from a vertex with 4 faces, it has a square profile, but from a vertex with 3 faces, it's hexagonal. From other angles, it can seem completely irregular. It is in fact a Catalan solid, the dual of the cube octahedron, an Archimedean solid, so it has identical faces and makes a fair die, which could be used as a D12 instead of the more common regular dodecahedron. It's one of only 2 Catalan solids with identical edges. As the cube octahedron is halfway between a cube and an octahedron, the rhombic dodecahedron is closely related to both of these. 6 of the vertices of the rhombic dodecahedron are the same as those of an octahedron, so you can inscribe an octahedron inside. The other 8 vertices are the vertices of a cube. A tetrahedron can be inscribed in 2 ways, and so the stellar octangular, a compound of 2 tetrahedra, can also be inscribed. The rhombic dodecahedron can be constructed as the convex hull of the compound of cube and octahedron. You can also build one by cutting a cube into 6 pyramids and inverting them. So the volume of this rhombic dodecahedron is twice the volume of the cube. If you take a cube and pull the face centers outwards, you first get a tetrachy's cube, but if you continue, you get a rhombic dodecahedron. Similarly, starting with an octahedron gets you a triachy's octahedron and then a rhombic dodecahedron. As we saw earlier, the rhombic dodecahedron has a square profile when viewed from particular directions. This means that they can be fitted together in a square grid with no gaps, like this. We can add another layer on top, again without leaving gaps, and so on indefinitely. So the rhombic dodecahedron tiles space perfectly. It's the only Catalan solid that has this property. This is the rhombic dodecahedral honeycomb. This honeycomb is closely related to the way spheres are often stacked. If you replace each rhombic dodecahedron with a sphere, you get a common stacking of spheres, often seen in piles of fruit or cannonballs. And to finish, here are 2 related polyhedra. The Belinsky dodecahedron is another solid with 12 rhombic faces. This is topologically the same as the rhombic dodecahedron, but the rhombuses are golden rhombuses. Their diagonals are in the golden ratio. Its faces are identical, but it is not face transitive. And the rhombic triacontahedron is the only other Catalan solid with identical edges, being the dual of the other quasi-regular solid, the icosidodecahedron. Its faces are 30 golden rhombuses. Thanks for watching.